Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner.
Umbrella Chronicles.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to earth.
What's going on here?
Beats me. Never seen anything like this. The train. It's moving.
Who's driving this thing?
What are these things?
What's going on? Have you made contact with Bravo Team?
No, I can't reach them.
They've all been killed here, too.
There's so many of them. We're screwed.
Due to the emergency condition, all data has been backed up to the...
Possible.
My shots are just bouncing off!
Aim for the head. Here it comes.
Leave it to me. Chris!
Yeah, keep on it.
I thought worms were supposed to squish.
I'll bet it's not so hot inside.
We have to keep going.
Guess we'll just have to deal with it.
What the hell
Please.
Are those things?
Don't come any closer!
I don't want to hear
that!
Can anybody hear me?
Wesker, Albert, I have taken it upon my authority to revoke your access privileges to the mainframe systems.
You will regret this, my lady. That, I promise.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years I have struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Who knows?
Thank you.
I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Stars. A special force issue, huh?
It's my brother's. That's why I'm here. To find him.
Gee. My creation will save me.
The year is 1983, and I am afraid that my only daughter has become obsessed with the Veronica virus. She has even gone to the point of experimenting on her own body.
Isn't she beautiful? I was about to stuff her.
Umbrella probably doesn't know where he is either.
What did he do? Why are they after him?
I don't know.
Mission completed.
Sherry, come on. We have to help her.
I can't. I've got unfinished business to attend to.
If the embryo's been implanted, only the vaccine from the underground lab could save her.
Was flawed. Even if you survive the zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to its will. Our research was a failure.
Do you miss your mommy and daddy?
No. They're always more preoccupied with their research.
They killed my mother. And then they took me.
Safe here. You can have it. It's yours now. For good luck.